The drivers all looking in the starting gap three. The lights are still red. When are they going to go green? I'm going to watch the cars. You can watch the lights. Ben, the revs absolutely off. Great initial start from Monaco. Will he be ahead of Ireland into the first corner? But Adam Carroll has hooked it up. Monaco carrying more momentum. And then there's no more rest behind them. I'm just going to watch what happens. So the gravel did its job. Wheels akimbo, unfortunately, for Frankie Cheng, for Team China. Have a look, they were four abreast in that battle for about fifth place. And it's just behind them, very early in the corner.